Hello and welcome to the 100 subscriber special video on my channel. I know it's a bit late, but I thought I might give you some time to write ideas for this special in the comments, but well, no one wrote anything, so I simply decided on my own. And we will be driving a Northern Line service from Edgeware via Charing Cross to Kennington and then through the Kennington loop today, or at least this is the plan. We'll see. First, I'm going to enter the train.
Du bist in.
Yeah, he just told me that I'm in this train, and yeah. Then I'm going to activate the driver stand.
Batterie aktiviert.
Yes, and select the forward mode.
Four.
Select the destination.
Edgeware und Charing Cross erste nach Kennington.
Exactly. Edgeware and Charing Cross branches to Kennington. Then I'm going to activate
Lichter.
The lights, release the brakes.
Bremse gelöst.
Close and open the door so that you can hear announcements.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
Türen geschlossen.
And open.
This station is Edgeware. This is a Northern Line train via Charing Cross, terminating at Kennington.
Exactly. Okay. Activate the ATO. Automatic train operation.
Automatic ein.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
And then we are going to leave. Now the train is driven automatically.
Beträgt 72 km pro Stunde.
72 km per hour are allowed here. Which is the equivalent of 45 miles per hour. The top speed on the Northern Line. I have also some special announcements that I myself can play if I want. I think I simply showed them to you.
Stand clear of the doors. Customers are reminded that for their own safety, smoking is not permitted on any part of London Underground.
And the last one.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Okay, now we'll jump outside.
Außen.
And listen to the train passing by.
Stand clear of the doors.
Slowing down the train. We are inside again. And when it's standing, it will tell us why.
This train is about to move slowly forward and then stop suddenly. Please use any seats available or, if standing, hold on tight. Following this routine safety procedure, we will continue moving at reduced speed.
Exactly. So now I have to release the brakes and then it does this braking test by itself.
Bremse gelöst.
Yes, now we are standing again. I have to release the brakes again. But
Außen.
Now I'm going to
Nächste Zug.
Jump outside. We are now standing at the front of the train. And I'm going to release the brakes and we'll listen to the train departing here.
Bremse gelöst.
With 40 kilometers per hour or something like 25 miles.
212.
So now we are standing at the next station, which is Burnt Oak, and are waiting for the train. There's going to be.
The next station is Burnt Oak.
You can hear the announcements that are played on the train as well, because I thought, why not?
Ha ha ha. This station is Burnt Oak. This is a Northern Line train via Charing Cross, terminating at Kennington. This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
It departs again. Now we are standing near the track. There it is, the train. Okay, I think I'll jump inside now. There we are. The next station will be Collindale. In 575 meters. Some sand for the rails. We don't need it right now, but well, who cares?
The next station is Collindale.
Actually not doing anything right now. The train drives completely by itself. I think it's quite nice. Even if I sometimes like
this
to drive manually.
Is Collindale. This is a Northern Line train via Charing Cross, terminating at Kennington. This train is about to depart.
Okay.
Please
we're
mind
like
the doors.
Because I actually have a schedule here and I have to try not to be late, which can be really hard sometimes. Hamlet Central will be the next station, and then Brent Cross. Meters to Hamlet Central.
19 Uhr 56, 50.
And we only have 1 minute and 10 seconds left. We're going to be so late. But, well, okay. It'll work out somehow. I don't know how, but somehow it'll work. Central, if I remember correctly, and so there are no bikes allowed.
The next
even
station
though
is
there
Kennington
isn't a single
Central
station with this between those two, but well, bikes are only allowed outside of tunnels, so I think on the Hibana branch to from Hibana to East Finchley or something like that, and on the Edgware branch. Oh, damn. Okay, now the train was a bit stupid, we just passed by Hamlet Central. Yeah, well, who cares? Simply go on. But I believe
20 Uhr 0, 19 Uhr 58.
Yes, we are late.
25.
We are definitely late.
901.
Probably because of that, that he passed by. But Okay. Normally it doesn't do that. Sometimes.
Awesome.
In reality, this doesn't happen, or at least only rarely. But hey, it's a game, and I've programmed it by myself, so one or two bugs are certainly allowed underneath. We are standing outside
the next
again.
Station is Brent Cross.
Brent
next
Cross.
Station.
Now we are standing at the platform. Eleanor Hamilton speaks with announcements, by the way.
This station is Brent Cross. This is a Northern
yes,
Line
exactly.
train via
Brent
Charing
Cross,
Cross terminating at Kennington.
20:00, 19:59, 44.
Okay.
This train
we are 15
is
seconds
about
early,
to depart.
And we leave 10 seconds
door.
Early. Nice! Knew it would work
Türen
out.
Geschlossen.
I like this whistle. I don't know what the next section is. I think it's golden screen, but I'm not sure. Or is it Hampstead? I don't know. But we'll see.
The next station is Golders Green.
Yeah, Golders Green. We may be late once again, but we'll see. Schedule is really tight.
This station is Golders Green. This is a Northern Line train via Charing Cross,
yes.
terminating at Kennington.
Exactly.
20
I could
Uhr drei,
also drive to Morden.
20:01, 54.
Okay, we leave here 1 minute early because we don't have any time left anywhere.
This train is
except
about
here.
To depart. Please mind
and
the doors.
It's Kenton Town, I believe. So, yeah.
Türen
we
geschlossen.
Leave Who cares anyway? If the track is free and the signals are green, why should I depart, honestly? That's going to be my longest let's play ever, I believe. But, yeah. We'll see. Oh, no. I once recorded a let's play that was like 1 hour long or so, I'm not sure, but I think I played Eurofly for this let's play, I'm not sure.
1333.
Yeah, well, we have like 40 minutes of travel time from Edgware to Kennington and then like 3 minutes in the Kennington loop, so yeah, I think there are about 35 to I'd say 30 to 35 minutes left. Yeah. But I somehow like the Northern Line. Don't ask me why. I don't know, but I like it. For some reason. I think the announcements are quite nice. The on-platform announcements are everywhere on the underground the same. But the on-train announcements are quite nice here on the Northern Line. Jubilee Line also.
The next station is Hampstead.
Yeah. The underground station, or the deepest underground station in the whole of Greater London. With, I think, 53 meters below ground level, or 320 steps, 50 floors. TFL joke. They put everywhere, at every single station.
This station is Hampstead. This is a Northern Line train by Charing Cross, terminating at Kennington.
Stairs that said that the station has 50
this
floors.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
And they didn't actually count the floors, because Hampstead has
Türen geschlossen.
320 steps, or something like 22 floors, I think. And the 249 at Russell Square, Russell Square, I believe, has something about, well, 10 floors, and 289 at Covent Garden, something 12 or 13. So, it isn't true, but they put up those signs anyway. I don't understand it. Because, well, below this 50 floors mark, there is a count of steps, so you could simply ride the steps and leave the floors out, but yeah, TFL, what can we say?
The next station is Belsize Park. Upon arrival, the last set of doors will not
exactly
open. Customers in the last carriage, please move towards the front doors to leave the train.
What a surprise. If the last doors won't open, then how should you get out there? But, yeah, okay. Did you know that the Northern Line also has the highest part on the London Underground, the part where the
this
tracks
station
are
is Belsize Park.
The
this
highest
is a Northern Line train by Charing Cross.
That one is on the Mill Hill East
Kennington
branch between Finchley Central and Mill Hill East. And
this train is about to depart. Please mind the
or,
door.
Türen geschlossen.
I believe 54 feet. Yes, 54 feet. Oh, and Hampstead with 53 meters are 159 to 161 virtual feet deep below ground level. Chalk Farm, the next station, and then I think there's already Kenton Town. Kenton Town is a special station because, well, I think I have to explain how the Northern Line is set up. If you go from south to north, so in the opposite direction, or in our opposite travel direction,
the next station is Chalk Farm.
Then you have the track called Main Line in the south between Morden and Kennington, where it splits up into two branches, the Bank and Charing Cross branch. The Bank branch runs, of course, via Bank, and the Charing Cross branch via Charing Cross, surprise. And these two branches come together at Kenton Town, where they split up again immediately into the Hibernia branch,
this is a Northern Line train
and
by
the Edgware branch,
the
one we are
currently on, Kennington
to Edgware.
This train
and
is about
the
to
Hibernia
depart.
Branch
please mind the door.
Splits up once again at Finchley Central, where the single track branch line to the Hill East branches off. So it's a quite complicated setup. And yeah, what I wanted to say is, a temple town for, there are basically four different branches, and they can, or trains go from each branch to, or from each southern branch to each northern branch, and from each northern branch to each southern branch. Yeah, it's a bit confusing, but well.
The next station is Camden Town, yes. Edgware Branch. Change here for Northern Line service for all stations to High Barnet and Mill Hill East from platform 3.
Exactly. Yeah, well, the announcement actually tells you that you can change here for other Northern Line services, which I think is certainly nice. There we are at Camden Town.
This station is Camden Town, Edgware Branch. Change here for Northern Line service for all stations to High Barnet and Mill Hill East from platform 3. This is a Northern Line train via Charing Cross, terminating at Kennington.
Surprise.
20 okay. Uhr 13.
We should leave 0. At 20:36. And it's 20:09, but
635.
I honestly couldn't care less, so we'll depart anyway.
Automatic
and I'll drive manually for the next station because I monitor progressing there somehow are always stopping problems with
Türen
the
geschlossen.
ATO. Don't ask me why. I don't know. But yeah. I have to drive manually. Kilometers per hour.
361.
And 360 meters left to Mornington Crescent on the Charing Cross branch.
The next station is Mornington Crescent.
Bremse angezogen. Außen. Zugen.
We are standing outside at the platform at Mornington Crescent once again. Hear it, of course.
Die Bremse.
Okay, why was that? The train didn't slow down
47.
As I wanted it to.
Well, Bremse. 45. 600.
We just
Automat.
Passed through. Yeah.
AFB.
Now everything should work again for Houston Charing Cross branch. Houston is also a strange station. You basically have two stations, Houston. No, three.
The
if
next
you want to
station
call,
is Houston
count the
Charing Cross branch.
Oh, national
change
rail
here
station.
For southbound
also,
Northern Line service via back
Houston
from platform 6
for
Victoria Line and National
Line
Rail
services.
Services. Upon arrival,
and
the last
Houston Square for Circle Metropolitan Tennessee
lines,
and Houston Station for London Overground, London and Northwestern Railway, I think. Yes, and I want the West Coast for the Virgin Trains. Whatever they call themselves that way, I really don't know, but okay. If they want to.
This station is Euston Charing Cross branch. Change here for southbound Northern Line service via Bank from platform 6, Victoria Line and National Rail services. This is a Northern
yeah,
Line
exactly.
train
and
terminating
both
at Kennington.
Northern Line branches, the southern branches. So Bank and Charing Cross branch. I have a station at Euston. So
this train is about
they
to
call
depart.
One
please
of them
mind the
Euston
door.
Charing Cross branch. The one we are currently at, and the other one is called Houston Bank Branch. I mean, yeah, okay, it's confusing enough. If you have two stations for the same line under one roof, basically, but okay, at least they divide them somewhat by writing the branch behind the name.
The next station is Warren Street.
And
change here for Victoria Line
handy.
Services. Upon arrival,
because
the last set of
if
doors
you
will not
travel
customers in the
on
last
the bank
carriage,
branch
please
north
move towards the
and want
to
go
to
Warren Street, which we are currently arriving at, then you don't have to go up to Kennington Town, but you can simply change at Euston, either for the Victoria Line or for the Northern Line on the Charing Cross branch. So you basically save the ride from Euston to Kennington Town on
this
the back
is a
branch
Northern Line train
and down
via
Monitor Crescent and Euston again to Warren Street on the Northern Line.
This
if you
train
go
is
by
about
Northern
to depart.
Line.
Please mind the doors.
In the reverse direction it works
Türen
also.
Geschlossen.
Yeah, the distances between stations are really short here. Like 440 meters or something between Warren Street and Gooch Street. The next one.
The next station is Gooch Street.
Exactly, there it is.
Is Gooch Street.
This
surprise.
Is a Northern Line train.
Okay.
20:19.
We should depart here at 20:19.
20:15.
And it's 20:15 and something. But we'll depart anyway.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
Türen geschlossen. 599.
Oh, more than 600 meters till the next station. Surprise!
Customers are reminded that for their own safety, smoking is not permitted on any part of London Underground.
Oh no, what a surprise. Well, I'm happy about it. But these... Well, smoking only is prohibited since...
The next station is Tottenham Court Road. Change here for Central.
During the 70s or 80s. When at King's Cross Station an enormous fire broke out on a wooden escalator because of a cigarette that fell between the steps on the escalator. Well, that was a quite common occurrence, but this time the fire shot upwards into the ticket hall and
this station is Tottenham Court Road. Change here for Central Line. This is a Northern Line train terminating at Kennington.
And since then they have forbidden cigarettes and smoking in general, including e-cigarettes for everyone who asks.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
Well, the air quality on the Northern Line is bad anyway, and so we don't need to make it worse by smoking or something like that. That's also a factor. I think... I'm not exactly sure, but something... The air quality on the Northern Line
is
about 10 or 15 times worse than on street level. Imagine that. Even worse. But... Yeah, okay, you can't, you also can't do anything about it, so, yeah, simply have to live with it. But you, they can't really put any ventilation systems into the tunnels, because first, there isn't any space, and the tunnels are really long.
This station
from
is Leicester Square. Change here for Piccadilly Line. This is a Northern Line train terminating at Kennington.
On the Edgware branch, and... I think it's Finchley Archway. I think it's Finchley. On the Hibernic
branch. This train is about
down
to depart.
To
please mind the
before
doors.
Morden, the whole track is in tunnel.
Türen geschlossen.
And tube tunnels are narrow.
448.
As everyone knows. Here. So you can't do anything about it, but the ventilation problem is on the whole of Land Namorato. They have tried numerous technical things to fix it and have tried to improve the air quality, but it didn't work till now, or didn't really work. Because if they install ventilation fans, they have to turn them down at night because some people that live nearby complained about the noise during the night, which I think is quite absurd, but well, yeah, okay. Should it change their flight if someone who lives above the Kennington?
This station is Charing Cross. Change here for Bakerloo Line and National Rail Services. This is a Northern Line train terminating at Kennington.
Will open. If it will open as planned, of course.
265.
Yeah, embankment is our next station, 265 meters.
This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
300 yards.
Türen geschlossen. Yeah.
It isn't the shortest distance between two stations at the London, on the whole of London, because that's on the Piccadilly line between, I think, Leicester Square and Covent Garden, with 280 something yards, or 250 meters, which is really short. I mean, you could... Yeah.
600.
Okay, we just passed through embankment. The train didn't stop there. The ATO sometimes is really a bit stupid, but yeah, I could drive manually, but I don't want to. So, sorry, passengers, but you have to live with it. Can't do anything about it, can't reverse or something like that. Impossible.
The next station is Waterloo. Change Waterloo. Here for Jubilee and Waterloo and City Lines and National
the shortest
Rail Services.
Line
exit
on the London
for Riverboat Services
the Waterloo
from Waterloo
line.
Pier. The
2.
First and last doors on the train will not open. Please use
kilometers.
An alternative door to leave the train.
1.5 miles. Yeah, 1.5, something like that. And only two stations, Waterloo and Bank. And incidentally, the station of Waterloo is on the Charing Cross branch of the Northern Line and Bank is on the Bank branch of the Northern Line. So,
this station is Waterloo. Change here for Jubilee and Waterloo and City Lines and National Rail Services. Exit for Riverboat Services from Waterloo Pier. This is a Northern Line train terminating at Kennington.
1885.
Oh!
1885
meters. This train is about to depart. Please mind the doors.
Kennington, I believe, but
Türen geschlossen.
I'm not sure. I think it's Kennington. And then we are going to drive through the Kennington loop, which isn't allowed in real life, but well, yeah. Oh, and if someone of you knows how long the Kennington loop actually is, then please write that in the comments, because I simply, well, I thought if the train travels through there with 40 kilometers per hour, and then I looked at the internet for a program that can give me the the smallest radius for a circle at 40 kilometers per hour traveling speed, and then I simply I multiplied it and simply used the length of the result, so of a circle or half circle. No, it is like a full circle, because you have the half circle at the end, but to go there, you have a turn right and a turn left, and on the other side a turn left and
the
a turn right.
The next station is Kennington,
so that
where
the
this
tracks
train
end
terminates.
Up
change
together.
Here for southbound Northern Line service from platform 4. The first and last doors on the train will not open. Please use an alternative door to leave
kilometer per stunde in 200 meters.
Yeah, 40 kilometers per hour speed limit in the Kennington, or 25 miles. as I said before. Slow down. There we are. This bell, it signals me where I have to
this
stop.
This station is Kennington, where this train
so
terminates.
If I hear this
change
bell, then I know that I can
Northern
stop.
Line service from platform
and that
4.
I stand
this is a Northern Line train terminating
yeah,
at
southbound
Kennington.
Trains to Morden. I simply look.
20:28.
Okay, we should arrive here at 20:28.
20:23:26.
And it's 20:23:30. But I think
this
we'll
train
depart anyway,
is about to depart.
Because
please
we might
mind
get
the door
back before we actually should.
Türen geschlossen. Die erlaubte Fahrgeschwindigkeit 36.
Okay, I just had to look at the speed. I don't know what it's called in English. The device that shows you your current travel speed.
704. Außen.
But yeah, okay. There the train is. 40 kilometers per hour, it's really slow.
Innen.
It even sounds so slow when you are inside the train. It's really strange.
20:24:52.
Yeah, and we have 4 minutes till we should be at Kennington Charing Cross Branch southbound.
260.
And only 260 meters till we will arrive at the northbound platform. So, yeah, okay. It's a bit strange. The announcement here is also special.
This train will arrive back at Kennington Station shortly. Please stay on the train to alight at Kennington. Customers requiring a boarding ramp to alight should contact the driver using the passenger alarm.
Exactly. So, wheelchair customers, for example, or other disabled people. Or a person with a bike.
This station is Kennington. Change here for northbound Northern Line service via bank from platform 3. This is a Northern Line train terminating at Kennington.
Automatik aus.
Yeah, I switched off the automatic train operation because this is the end.
Zurück. Batterie deaktiviert.
Yeah. I can only say thanks for watching and for 100 subscribers once again, but please consider subscribing, liking and commenting. Anyway, I'd be really happy about some comments and likes. Yeah, I hope you stay safe. Wish you a nice day, evening, morning, night, whatever, whenever you are watching this video. yeah. I think I'll turn the recording off right now and yeah, browse through my channel if you want to listen to more Let's Play Tramsim videos like this one. I think yeah, the last three, this one not included, are in English and the other ones are still in German because German is my mother tongue, but well, I thought, why not? So yeah, have fun browsing my channel and yeah, hope you will listen to one of my videos again soon.